My emphasis is a double emphasis in vocal and acting. It's a really good community of people, and it gives you kind of like coming into high school, it gives you a group of people to go to for advice and help.
I'm a double emphasis in acting and vocal music. I was looking for something that I felt would give me opportunities and help me perfect my craft or just grow in it, and I felt that the Arts Magnet program would give me the most opportunities and education that I was looking for.
My emphasis is music, more into orchestra. What I think it's unique is it stands out. It brings the kids that want to explore their creativity, and they actually do it. They have so many opportunities, such as music, acting, and even arts, photography, dance, and every student gets to explore that, and I think that's a great thing and part of Central.
I'm a drawing and painting emphasis.
You're not only encouraged to practice your craft, but to analyze other artists and other areas.
I'm a dance emphasis. I decided to join this program because I felt like it was going to be such a big boost my confidence level, because I've always been so shy and I felt like my voice was never heard of, and like after this program, after I joined, it was a big confidence boost. Like I've got to know everyone here, I've got to have a good relationship with my teachers and staff in this program.
I started out as a triple emphasis, actually. I started out with orchestra, theater, and choir, right? But due to pandemic scheduling and things like that, I've had to pare it down to one, which is acting. The gala is also a really good example of how the emphases come together, because it's not just amalgamating them into one performance, but it's also having segments of like, oh, well, this is what we offer and this is what we offer.
I am an acting emphasis.
And this year, to celebrate our silver anniversary, our local sponsors, the Putnam Optometrists, are offering today's winner a $200 savings bond towards his or her future education! But remember, to get here, each child had to win.
Oh, but I...
I've taken tech theater, so I've been able to do drawings for shows and sets, and I've been able to put sets together and paint the sign for the shows and stuff. So it's been really cool to be involved in another aspect of theater that I wouldn't necessarily be involved in.
My emphasis is dance. I chose to join the Arts Magnet program because from when I was young, I knew that I was an artistic person, dancing, acting, singing, whatever. But then in middle school, I went into like sports, but I felt like that wasn't really me. So coming into high school and into the Arts Magnet program, I knew that I wanted to go into that field of dancing, and I discovered a passion for acting as well, so.
Thank you.
I'm always looking forward to going to rehearsal and going to my arts magnet classes, and it's kind of what gets me through the day.
I think what makes the arts magnet program unique to Greeley is that you have the ability to explore all kinds of arts. You're not just limited to one art form.
If you're part of the arts magnet or any arts in general, we are family, and so I thought, I was like, I think I'll be like it here.
It's really comforting for me. I came from a school that I was at since kindergarten. I've always lived in Greeley. It was kind of a big change for me to come to Greeley Central, come to a completely different school with so many more students from so many different backgrounds. And so it was really comforting to walk in and just instantly feel at home in the Arts Magnet program. I felt like these are my people. These people, I have all of these teachers who understand what's really important to me.
Just knowing that I'm in this program makes me feel so special. It just makes me feel I'm appreciated for my talent and my personality. I just feel so safe here.
You can't just be an artist. The other thing is you have to be academically dedicated, because we're rigorous here. We really focus on being a good student while integrating arts.
Miss Mahoney is doing her community service work with us here tonight.
Yeah. You gonna stand up? It doesn't exclude you. Come on.
Sometimes math can get so hard and so difficult, but then I get to come here and come into the theater and act and do things that I love to do.
They need to have a passion for what they do and also be open-minded to join other emphases as well, or take other classes, because like me, I found other passions.